Samura Kamara. I'm the Minister of Foreign Affairs and International Cooperation in the Republic of Sierra Leone. I'm here in London to represent His Excellency the President and participate in this wonderful United Kingdom Sierra Leone Investment Forum. This is the first forum after Ebola, and it gives us an opportunity to re-market, re-engage international investment community with our opportunities in showcasing Sierra Leone. For us, this is a tipping point project, or it's a pushing point project, which we need to carry forward, because Sierra Leone has a lot of investment opportunities. We're there before, then Ebola struck. Ebola is gone. We want to come back to tell the people, the international investment community, that Sierra Leone is back again. I want to encourage them to visit Sierra Leone. More particularly on this occasion, we are addressing United Kingdom investors as well as other European investors.